Hey everybody, this is Maggot J bringing you my very first YouTube video on how to make a mini potato gun. I don't have all the parts, but I have all but one, so I'll just tell you how to make it without the parts. So, alright, but before we get started, if you hurt yourself, I am not responsible for anybody who gets hurt. I'm just showing you how to make this. Okay. Now, what we're going to want to do, in a pill bottle, what we're going to want to do is take this. I already drilled holes in it because I already made it, and took the sparker out for another bigger potato gun. So, once you have the bottle completed, not everything else, just a bottle, it should have one hole in the bottom, okay, two holes in the sides. I don't think you can see them, but there's a hole, like, right there, I mean, it's just by Mart. Okay, then there's another hole right there, pretty close to across from it, but not exactly. So, that's what your pill bottle should look like. What you need the bottom hole for